wonder, if you watch them long enough, can you learn to understand them? Sometimes I'm alone, sitting on my very own, trying to find a simple kind of clue. And I would like to know why the doozers move me so, doing all the things that doozers do. Caterpillars crawl. Why is there a sky? Why is there a world at all? Why do I ask why? Questions never end. What keeps calling all day long to me? Secrets come out.